Subscribe and download over 1 million code snippet including this tutorial from codegive.com, link in the description below. In Python, the iterTools module is a powerful tool for working with iterators and combinatorial generators efficiently. One particularly useful function in the iterTools module is zip_longest. This function allows you to combine multiple iterables of potentially unequal lengths into a single iterator. It's especially handy when you need to iterate over multiple sequences simultaneously, padding shorter sequences with a specified fill value. iterTools.zip_longest is a function that creates an iterator that aggregates elements from multiple iterables. Unlike the built-in zip function, which stops when the shortest iterable is exhausted, zip_longest continues until the longest iterable is exhausted, filling missing values with a specified fill value. Here's the general syntax for iterTools.zip_longest. Let's explore some code examples to understand how iterTools.zip_longest works. Output. In this example, iterTools.zip_longest zips together list 1 and list 2. Since list 2 is shorter, the missing elements are filled with the specified fill value fill. Output. In this example, iterTools.zip_longest combines elements from 3 different iterables. Since the lengths of the iterables differ, missing elements are filled with the fill value NA. iterTools.zip_longest is a versatile tool for working with iterables of different lengths in Python. By padding shorter sequences with a specified fill value, it allows you to efficiently combine and iterate over multiple iterables simultaneously. This tutorial should provide you with a solid understanding of how to use iterTools.zip_longest effectively in your Python projects. ChatGPT. Title: A Comprehensive Guide to iterTools.zip_longest in Python 3. Python's iterTools module provides a versatile set of tools for working with iterators. One particularly useful function in iterTools is zip_longest, which allows you to combine multiple iterables of unequal lengths. This tutorial will walk you through the basics of iterTools.zip_longest, its syntax, and provide practical code examples. iterTools.zip_longest is a function that takes 2 or more iterables as input and returns an iterator that generates tuples. Each tuple contains elements from the corresponding positions of the input iterables. If the input iterables are of different lengths, zip_longest fills the shorter ones with a specified fill value, default is none. Let's start with a simple example. Output. In this example, zip_longest pairs the elements from iterable 1 and iterable 2, filling the shorter iterable 2 in this case, with none. You can specify a custom fill value using the fill value parameter. Output. Here, the fill value is set to x, and it fills the shorter iterable 2, with x. Output. Output. iterTools.zip_longest is a powerful tool for combining iterables of unequal lengths. Understanding its usage and applications can greatly enhance your ability to work with varying data structures in Python. Experiment with different scenarios to see how this function can streamline your code when dealing with unevenly sized datasets or lists. ChatGPT. Title: Exploring iterTools.zip_longest in Python 3, a Comprehensive Tutorial. Introduction. Python's iterTools module is a powerful library for working with iterators, providing efficient tools for creating and manipulating iterators. One particularly useful function in the iterTools module is zip_longest, which is designed to extend the functionality of the built-in zip function. In this tutorial, we will delve into the details of iterTools.zip_longest in Python 3 and provide practical examples to demonstrate its usage. The itertools.zip_longest function takes multiple iterables as arguments and iterates through them in a way similar to the built-in zip function. However, unlike zip, zip_longest continues iterating until the longest iterable is exhausted, filling in missing values with a specified fill value, default is none. Let's explore some practical examples to illustrate the usage of itertools.zip_longest. Output. Output. In this tutorial, we explored the itertools.zip_longest function in Python 3, understanding its syntax and usage through practical examples. This powerful tool allows you to work with iterables of varying lengths and efficiently handle missing values, providing a valuable addition to your Python programming toolkit. ChatGPT.